In the world of medical research, it can take up to 17 years for research findings to be used in everyday life. That means that research that can help children who are suffering in pain sits on the shelf while their parents desperately search for answers. It Doesn't Have to Hurt is a groundbreaking social media initiative that helps make evidence-based medical research available to those who can benefit from it instantly online. Because of this unique science media partnership, the conversation between scientists and parents took off around the world on social media using the hashtag It Doesn't Have to Hurt. It made such waves on social media that Twitter Canada invited everyone involved in this special project to their headquarters to celebrate, and also to use their Twitter Live video app to reply to parents' questions about their children's pain live. In today's world, success is often measured in view counts and likes. But in this case, what matters most is the impact of the initiative on parents, children, and researchers.
This program is so important to get information that is evidence-based out to moms like me all across the country, all across the world. So we have a way to feel empowered.
I'm able to reach thousands and millions even of parents who are able to then improve their outcomes and reduce their child's pain.
Parents of children who are suffering needlessly in pain are absolutely desperate for information that's going to help them to ease the pain of their children.
I feel like a program like this, first of all, allows people going through chronic pain and just any type of pain to let them know that other people are going through that, because often it's kind of like the silence, that thing that you don't talk about.
It's not just about busting the silos amongst organizations, like the children's hospitals, for example, but it's also across the sector, so not just the big children's hospitals, but connecting with the community hospitals, the children's rehab centers, the home care agencies, so that everybody has this information.
It's all about sharing it, and like the more knowledge we have, the better we can help our kids or even just be better advocates for our kids.
Well, look, it's the dream of every university that your faculty are not just great teachers and researchers, but they're engaged with the public so that we're bringing that research to life and that research is informed by the public, as it is tonight with the questions on Twitter.
This initiative has been a catalyst for changing the way scientific research is shared with the people who need it most. And the conversation isn't stopping now. Together, we will continue to harness the power of social media to help children and the people who care for them know that it doesn't have to hurt.